ladies and gentlemen, we are here. Game two. Disney's Recess up 1-0 in this series. You know, Nick, Thursday night seems to be one of the toughest nights to win for Tier 1 here. What do you say about that?
Well, Thursday's just got some of the most inspirational children that I've ever seen playing dodgeball.
Are we going to have T-Rex come up on the right side? Here comes Pete. You going to take a shot over it? And Travis is going to come up here on the left side, but that one's going to catch him in the shoulder. Travis here, he hasn't played all season, might be looking a little rusty here, as he's only been in for a couple weeks, missed a lot of the season. Bumgeet's going to make a nice catch up the middle. Pete's going to fake one on the right side. Oh, and a nice shot there by Yamp to take her out. Oh, and a nice catch here by Carolyn. Catching Magda on cross, a long cross, and Tell's going to go down. T-Rex is up here, Byron's lined up, keeping her back pinned. One, two, three, and they're both going to let him go wide. Looking out for Yam's deadly catching abilities. One, two, oh, and the nice little delay there by Boo.
The kid. I mean, we're talking about a kid that has just star-studded. He's won medals in almost every night of the week. Fantastic.
All right, we got series tied up 1-1 here, ladies and gentlemen.